Being an All-Met for me means a lot of long and hard work from just being a little kid until now finally pays off. It's really good, you know, sense of accomplishment. I remember when I was in fourth, fifth, sixth, you name it, whatever grade at Landon, looking at the All-Met and seeing the older guys make the team and always thinking like, wow, that'd be awesome to do one day. And to finally be able to do that, it's just a really great feeling. My bones into everything I record to it, and yet I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E.
Being an All-Met means a lot to me. I feel as though it's not something that should be taken for granted. And I feel as though I'm very grateful for the opportunity to be an All-Met. And I know a lot of people don't get this opportunity. And even I've made it multiple times and I'm very grateful at it. Now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night.
Being an All-Met means that my team has worked hard and been successful enough that I've gotten individual recognition. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Now, can I kick it? Thank you. Yeah, I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanting gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat.
Being an All-Met means that I'm a part of the elite squads in that area.
Go up, girl, deuces, goodbye. I got a world to see. My girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now, sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands.
Being an All-Met means the world to me. I'm so appreciative to get this opportunity and this honor. That failure gained humility, and then we keep marching.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us.
Being an All-Met means that I'm part of a group of people who are all really dedicated to their sport, and I'm so honored.
Being an All-Met means staying focused and working hard towards the goal that you want to achieve. All our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Being an All-Met means that I work really hard at the sport that I compete in. And it's a great honor to be recognized for hard work throughout my years of playing tennis.
Met is such an honor. It's the first time I got first team, but I've looked at like past All Mets and like you see their hard work and determination, how good they are on like on the field and where they're going, and it just really shows like that I've worked hard and that all the other athletes here have too. Light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me.
being an All Met means all the hard work I put in the offseason paid off.
Means that the time and energy my coaches and I have put in has paid off, and it's a big award to win in high school, and I'm very thankful for it.